Well, a Central Indiana Assistant Police Chief accused of drunk driving is now taking a plea deal. Brazil's Assistant Chief Dennis Archer pleaded guilty to reckless driving in exchange for getting an OWI charge dropped. Police say his blood alcohol level was just above the legal limit when he was pulled over last month. Now, the special prosecutor in the case told our partners at the Tribune Star, this type of deal is really typical for first-time offenders who are just over the legal limit. Archer is a 19-year veteran of the police department. The city's mayor has said he would not punish Archer because of his stellar record before the arrest.